Zion Horn Ensemble, the unique grouping of instruments, but we'll let them take it away. If you have any comments or concerns with the string in general, please feel free to comment in the YouTube comments. We can see them and we can address them as they go by. Thanks, everybody.
probably one of the earliest forms of cell phones, because hunters would be out in the woods and they wouldn't see each other. If somebody would have a signal, they would say, oh, there's Charles over there in the east. There might be a signal for if the fox is heading west or is down in the river valley, or which area it would be. So the next few tunes we're going to play are hunting tunes. The first one's called In the Forest and on the Heath, or in German, Im Wald und auf der Heide. So that could be maybe a signal that that's where the fox is, who knows? I don't know anymore. But as I said, these would have been played with valveless instruments. So I'm going to just give a little example. Could you just play this do a little opening note? This is how the melody sounds.
Thank you. The humming horns style was incorporated into compositions by many composers. Back in the Romantic period, the idea of people out on horseback hunting with French horns was kind of an interesting romantic idea, and it was incorporated into many operas. Most operas in the Romantic period involved, or earlier even involved, some sort of hunting scene where hunting horns occurred to announce the arrival of somebody or something like that. And in this case, our next work comes from Carl Maria von Weber's opera, Der Freischütz, which means the free shot. It's about a marksmanship competition. I think the main character makes kind of a pact with the devil within the competition or something like that. But in this case, there's a hunting party singing the hunting chorus by Carl Maria von Weber.
Thank you.
Tannhäuser in the opera sees a group of pilgrims on their way to the Holy Land, and it inspires him to change his ways, and it's beautiful harmonies, and it's maybe a recognizable piece for some people.
Thank you. You live in the village, all the
I did. Oh.
I also teach at the university here in the city, French Horn. So anyway, that brings us to our next hymn, Heaven Be Host Our City. And this one's just three of us. I'm so this way.
Thank you.
groups of horns. This is a trio. It's also written many quartets and large ensemble pieces as well. And this one's kind of a jazzy number. So we're going to end on a nice light up tune.
This is from what they call a mini trip.
Yeah, these quartets are called fruiteries. And then so this is being a trio.
Yeah. The whites are called fruiteries.
Yeah, that's true, that the whites are called
Tony says she's seen more of us than her husband.